kids a freshy fortnight, and what better way to celebrate than inside an All Ball? I'm Jess, and you're watching The Beat.
Here at The Big Inflate, there are All Balls, an inflatable climbing wall, horizontal bungees, and an obstacle course. It's a great way to let off steam as the term starts.
I'm here with student events organiser Tim Bain. Tim, why did you organise this inflatable day today?
So it was part of original orientation activities. The reason why we did it is everyone wants to feel like a kid again, and that has been proven today with adults just being kids.
Yeah. What's your personal favourite inflatable?
I think Zorbs are the best, that you look at it and you think it's really easy. Like, you're exhausted the second you step on it.
What other events have been going on for Freshies Fortnight?
So we kind of had a bit of a lap over with Pride, so we had a Vogue ball, so we've got iced tea and cakes on the North Green. Oh, we've done the painting and sipping thing with mocktails and paint. Yeah, there's lots of different things to try and cater to everyone.
I'm realising I probably didn't wear the best clothes, but it's way too fun not to give it a go.
Freshies is always such a wild, fun time, and I can't wait till it rolls around next semester. I'm Jess, and you've been watching The Beat.